Every morning, she used to go to the palace garden and play with the golden ball. It was her most favorite thing. One day, she threw the ball too far, and it fell into the palace fountain. The princess began to cry. She grabbed the bird and ran away. That night, there was a loud knock on the palace door. It was the frog.
Open the door, princess. You must keep your promise and let me live with you.
It said loudly.
Thank you, princess, for turning me back into a person,
he said, with a smile. The prince told her, and then
Huwag niyo pabayaan